know us.
Shut up and move.
Just don't look down, okay?
Easy for you to say. Section G's through here, huh?
This ought to open it.
I'm getting the feeling no one's come down here for a long time.
No plate inspectors, huh?
Doesn't look good.
Think it works? You'd think they'd be able to balance the load by now, though.
Maybe. If the maintenance guys or whoever weren't playing hooky.
The lamps are important, but when you think how much Mako it must take to keep them running. That's gotta be one. Man, look at the size of it.
That a console I see near the top of that ladder? They, pretty tall attitude.
I'll go.
Okay. What we done here?
Next stop, Section G.
Yep. And after that, Reactor 5. Not again.
Great. I'm sure those things will welcome us just as warmly as before. Tell you what, the rot runs deep in this damn pizza.
Do it.
All set. Finish him off. Come on.
Got it up.
We're gonna feel this one. Keep it up. That's that.
Not bad. That.
Gotta go where the catwalks take us. They busted?
Powered down, is my guess.
Lucky us, am I right? One less thing for us to worry about. Filling the air that we gotta breathe with their shit.
Monsters sure seem to like it. What's up with that?
It's like in the tunnels. They get twisted by the Mako, but it all goes back to shit.
Mm-hmm. This path's no good now.
I'm sure there's another way to get there.
Nothing we can do but search.
And when we find it, we can finally snag that materia.
Hey, let's take a moment to get our bearings. Those ventilation fans?
Keeping the plates air clean by pushing the smog into the slums. Whole system's designed to make shit roll downhill faster.
All right. Don't close your...
You don't know.
About day.
I got this. Bring it!
For a shower. Climb onto that pipe.
Sure seems that way.
I feel no fear. Yeah, no fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. No fear. Little fear. No worse than a windy day, huh?
One with a tornado warning, maybe? Don't look at the fan, whatever you do.
Right.
Hey, what's that behind the fan over there?
Is it that?
Hey, don't be a dumbass! Tifa told you not to look at the fan!
Made it through in one piece.
Think that took a couple years off my life. Not really. Couple seconds, maybe. Three tops.
Section H is just up ahead. Slow and steady, guys.
And that's our objective?
The cargo platform? Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the one.
By the light of these magnificent lamps, we shall lead our brothers and sisters of the Undercity to a brighter future.
Say what?
It's from a speech President Shinra gave, talking up the importance of the sun lamps.
Brighter future, my ass. Shinra's leading us down a one-way path to darkness and death.
Take the lead.
Let me handle it.
What's the ball?
Bring it.
I'm waiting.
Finish him off. There. Come on.
Keep it up!
Let's finish this. It's on you.
All set.
All right. Watch and learn. Fire in one off. Ooh, suck it.
You're good at this.
Told you so. We can move this catwalk.
Yeah. Lined it up perfect. To the next life.
If we can't make sense of this place, we're gonna get lost.
Well, at least we know where the big ass things are. Oh, here we go!
No holding back. Let's end this quick. Sector 4 slums down there?
Huh? You want to check them out sometime? I can show you around.
We'll check them out now if we fall!
All right, we only need to power down one more sun lamp.
Ventilation system service mode active. Access maintenance terminal to complete procedure.
Does this control the fans?
Yeah.
We stop it?
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Man, what are we even doing?
Procedure not completed within time limit. Reactivating ventilation system. Access denied. Ventilation system is currently active. Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode. Please complete the maintenance access procedure within the designated time limit.
Time to die!
Here we go.
Pushing it.
Need my help, do you? Fire! Got this!
Okay, let's go!
Never in doubt.
Access granted. Disengaging time lock.
This is summoning material.
Wow.
What kind of badass will pop out of this one?
We'll see.
Almost done. It's a shame we had to wander around so much.
Well, no stamps here to guide us. No Jesse or Wes to back us up, neither.
Yeah. Speaking of which, what should we tell Biggs? I don't want him to worry.
Taking a detour. Well, I did.
Coming through.
Out of our way.
Help us out!
soon! What's up, y'all? If there's no viable path, we'll just have to make one.
We're better than them.
Yeah!
worked up a good sweat. Jesse's injury isn't anything serious.
The best thing you can do to speed her recovery is to kick Shinra's ass in her stead.
I know. And Cloud's gotta cover for Wedge, too.
When do we link up with Bates?
Soon enough, don't you worry.
He knew we might be late, so he came up with a few ways to kill time.
We ought to reach him long before he dies of boredom.
And we're back at the cargo platform.
Get ready, Mako Reactor 5. We're coming.
Auxiliary power supply confirmed. Reactivating cargo platform. Cargo platform activated. Awaiting input.
So long, underplate. I hate you too.
Wonder what the reactor's like.
Dark. Dismal. A slaughterhouse where they put to the plant. Then there's the smell. The Mako. Be ready for it.
Right.
Hear that, guys? It's the reactor calls. Back in the nuts saying, bring it on, Avalanche.
Hang back. Deal with that.
Okay, let's go. Gotcha. Don't hold anything back. It's on you.
Guess it's my turn.
That's what I am!
Okay. Big should be waiting for us up ahead.
He's probably worried sick about us.
Everywhere.
Why didn't you say something sooner?
Way too late to bail now.
It's like walking a tightrope. When you're on it, only two ways off.
Better keep my balance.
You'd be good at it.
I wonder.
Almost there.
Tifa?
It's nothing. Just thinking about stuff. Didn't think I'd be this nervous.
Some things you never get used to.